game ball delivery tonight. We'd also like to thank Skydive Alabama and team leader Greg Bryant of the American Skydiving Team, who came all the way over here from Laurel, Mississippi. He's had 34 years of diving, and he's made 2,000 jumps.
Nice.
Thank you.